I'm Samantha, and I have the honor of serving as the co-founder and catalyst of Re3D, which is a 3D printing company located in Austin, Texas. And we also have a presence in Houston and San Juan, Puerto Rico. At our core, we are a social enterprise. And so we truly believe in the opportunity of giving economic empowerment and independence to people to create things for their own communities and organizations. So we do that through 3D printing by making large, affordable, industrial 3D printers. So we start at the size of a toilet and go as big as your budget. It's really important to have the latest and greatest tools and innovation at your fingertips. So we really lean on SOLIDWORKS and the tools that they provide with the community to make sure that all of our drawings are accurate, they have the appropriate callouts, and then they're mated with our build of materials so that everything's accurate. It's really important, we're now in 60 countries, that when you ship, every machine is fabricated the same and it meets the same standard. And we couldn't do it without the software tools such as SOLIDWORKS that we use that ensure our integrity as we shake our customers' hands around the world. In addition to making machines that we're exploring that can print from waste on Earth, we also have a NASA contract. We're working on a prototype model to investigate 3D printing from garbage in space. And actually, not just on the International Space Station, but going in cislunar orbit around the moon. For Re3D, our ethos are centered around a team that works hard with the community to empower lifetime quality solutions to anyone, anywhere, anyway. We intentionally only choose vendors that align with our social mission. We see SOLIDWORKS as a community. It allows us to stay open. It allows us to work together and to work hard with the community to produce a quality lifetime solution. While a lot of challenges seem really difficult, with the advent of technology, what we're able to use through the SOLIDWORKS portfolio really enables us to try to dream big and print huge together.